What is going on, guys? EXP here with a little Call of Duty Ghost tip. If you see Red Skull, that means you can place a C4 and destroy this or shoot it in some way that'll make the map change. This is really useful and I think it's a big thing that's going to be overlooked at first, so I wanted to let you guys know. And so here's like a little montage of me messing around.